monthly safety features of our Boeing 737 MAX 8 series aircraft. There's that safety information card in your seatback pocket before you need it. To fasten that seatbelt, make sure you slide that flat end into the buckle, pull the disruptor to tighten to release, lift up on that top plate of the buckle, position your seatbelt low and tight across your hips at any time you're seated. We have 8 emergency exits on this plane. We got 2 forward exit doors, 4 moving window exits, and 2 exit doors in the back. Since overhead and lights on the floor will lead to these exits, if evacuation is necessary, follow all flight attendant commands and leave everything. In the event of that water evacuation, just make sure that you use the life vest under your seat. Remove the vest only if told to do so. Pull the red strap from the container and remove the pouch. Remove the vest from the pouch as shown on the safety information card. Place that vest over your head, wrap that strap around your waist, buckle the front, and pull to tighten. Once outside and only outside, pull down on that red tab to inflate. For additional flotation, blow to the tube at your shoulder. Your vest is a light that automatically turns on in contact with water. Flight attendants will distribute additional vests if needed, and please refer to that safety information card for the use of a life vest on an infant. We're coming by to make sure all your seat belts are fastened, all the seat backs and tray tables are in their full upright lock position, and all those carrying items are on that seat in front of you, leaving the area under be completely clear or the overhead bin. Smoking is not allowed on board, including the lavatories. The use and charging of electronic cigarettes and vaporizers is also included in this prohibition. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in aircraft lavatory. It is also prohibited to consume personal alcohol that you may brought with you on this flight. Air federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with all passenger information signs, posted placards, and all crew member instructions, including the information on seatbelts and smoking. For oxygen mask will drop from a ceiling compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place that mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Although oxygen is flowing, the back may not inflate. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise notified by a crew member. If you are traveling with any children, anyone needing special assistance, place your mask on first. And if you are traveling with a face covering, please remove your face covering before donning the oxygen mask. For your comfort and safety, please remember, let's let us shouldn't open any behavior, any other needs we can take care of. We thank you for choosing Southwest. We thank you for your attention. And sit back, relax, enjoy your hour 51-minute flight to Tampa, Florida. Welcome aboard. Mood lighting on this flight to get you in the mood to fly. We're going to be doing our cabin lights for departure. Additional reading lights are available above you. Press that button with the light bulb. Press it, there will be light. equipment. Just a reminder, items may should depend on the scent and may fall out. Just be extra careful of yourself and others. If you wish to use lavatories on board, we have three lavatories on board, one in the front, two in the back. Sign number ahead indicates whether the lavatory is occupied. At no time there shall be any wiping form at the forward lavatory. Once it's safe for us, we are going to come to the cabin and change your drink orders. Please put my food in the aisle serving. For your comfort and safety, please let them let us know if any other needs you can take care of. Thank you for choosing Southwest. We'll be in Tampa shortly. Thank you. covered in safety, please remain seated with that seatbelt fastened, the seat backs and tray tables in their full breath. I'm just all this care that I'm not seeing in front of you, leaving the area to be completely clear. You may now use auxiliary functions of their small portable electronic devices, but please make sure that they're within arm's length reach to reach them. Once captain has turned off the mask, seatbelt sign, that's your indication you leave. Stretch your legs, move up the cabin, and also retrieve your items from the outer bin. Just a reminder, items are not to set. You may follow up to extra care from yourself and others around you. We have ground servicing here in Tampa, so we just want to make sure that you have all your belongings. As much as you depart from this aircraft, you may not be allowed back on board to retrieve any lost articles. So as my father says, take inventory, as you might be seeing them on the future episodes of Antiques Roadshow.
Let me know. Oh, yeah.